igihumbi ku muhanda se kuri 170 yeah you can't win them all luckily there are enough motors motor
ubu nibwo ubu
Wonderful peoples, how are you doing? Welcome back to Theoisback. I hope you can hear me now. It's kind of windy. Anyway, I just want to do like a quick update video for you guys. I feel like it's been a while. I've been busy, but just not on YouTube lately. So the first update is, yes, I have secured the gym location. It is signed and ready to go. I'm just waiting on the gym equipment. It's been delayed. Could have guessed it, but I guess another 2 more weeks, I guess I have to wait, hopefully now. I'm also working on a second location that I want to teach CrossFit. I'll keep you posted. When that is final, I'm just going to announce all of the locations at the same time so people can choose from where they want to go. And lastly, I cannot open a CrossFit gym yet because I don't have the money to pay the affiliation fee of $3,000 a year. So that's why from now on it's just going to be called KIGALI FIT. So welcome. It's going to be the same training, same trainer, and same concepts. I'm just going to make it happen. Other than that, I'm looking forward to it. Looking forward to the next coming few weeks. It's gonna be a little bit exciting. Yes. Follow me on Instagram right here for the latest update. Alright, I'm on my way to the gym right now. It's about 10:30 in the morning. I'm ready to get my workout in and then continue working. Alright. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time. Enjoy the ride.
From the beat.
Ni wunga wunye mesa.